The association also inducted new members into the Athletics Hall of Fame. We begin with Jerry Fontenot, class of 1989. A four-year offensive lineman who helped lead the Aggies to three straight Southwest Conference championships, Fontenot holds the Aggie record for the most games played in the NFL with 239 games spanning 16 years. Jerry is unable to be with us today because he's currently a coach with the Green Bay Packers and was a part of the 2011 Super Bowl champions. Jerry Fontenot. AC Law, class of